Never Say Die, mga katagang kumakatawan sa isang koponan malapit sa puso ng masa.
Gordon, kahit meron pa silang...
Pinupuno ang bawat laro ng nakakakilabot na hiyawan sa loob ng apat na dekada.
Benny Cheng, tumalo!
Ang Barangay Ginebra.
Piso na naman! Yes! Usok!
And this is Bishop Jaworski in Portland Play.
Ang punot dulo ng kanilang Never Say Die spirit. Walang iba kundi ang tinaguriang living legend na si Robert the Big J Jaworski.
Back in 1985, they say that that was when the Never Say Die spirit of Barangay Ginebra San Miguel was born. Game against Northern Consolidated. Sa second quarter, you took an elbow on the mouth.
This has been coming in and you hit him in the elbow.
You were rushed to Medical City. You had 7 stitches on your busted lip. You came back to the Coliseum in the third quarter to win the game.
Jaworski.
After 40 years, ano sa palagay mo yung naging sikreto ng Ginebra na nandiyan pa rin yung Never Say Die spirit?
It's understanding that, number one, if you are in a basketball team and you play at this level, then you need people to watch you. Of course, I told you, number one are the fans that come and watch you.
Yeah.
Because it's so difficult to play basketball alone.
Maging sa pamamaalam ng dating playing coach sa PBA, hindi iniwan ng kanilang sixth man ang Ginebra. Sabi nga nila, magbabago man ang mga manlalaro ng Gin Kings, mananatiling loyal ang kanilang fans sa team.
Alam mo, nag-champion kami, nagparada kami. Wala kaming kalsadang madaanan. So parang national attitude na just giving your best all the time would be good for the country. And what more if for a team?
Dahil sa fans, para sa fans, sila ang nagsisilbing puso ng Barangay Ginebra. Kaya bilang pasasalamat sa kanilang walang kamatayang suporta, inilunsad ng koponan ang 2019 Never Say Die Jersey Collection.
40 years speaks of not just your duration in a league, but it also speaks of... Your staying power, and that staying power is largely because of the fans. Ito yung nagre-represent ng 4 decades. No? So that's why you have a Jaworski jersey.
Yeah.
You have a Helter brand and Kagiwa jersey because they mark... So Jaworski is like, we started in the 80s, right?
Yeah.
And then Kagiwa and Mark in the 2000s. And then you have Thompson in the 2010s. And then you have... Of course, Brown Lee.
Maliban sa retired jersey number 7 ni Jawo. Tampok din ang mga uniforme ni na Mark Kagiwa at JJ Helterbrand. Dahil sa tambalan nilang The Fast and the Furious na tumatak na sa PBA.
It's such an honor to be a part of this, just to be here with these guys again, and also the legend himself, and just to experience this. You know, it's a good time, and I'm really glad for the fans as well.
I've been with him, siguro 17. You know, I mean, 17 years.
Wow,
you know, practicing every day. Siguro, di ba? I mean, kung meron ako, like what I said, di ba?
Yeah.
Parang nung nawala siya, parang yung kalahati ko nawala.
Oh!
Ayon pa kay Mark, tila may dalang swerte ang pagkakaroon ng bagong jersey para sa kanilang team.
I think the last time we had a new jersey, we won a championship. So I'm more excited about that. So this brings in a very lucky thing for us.
Isang malaking karangalan naman para sa PBA rising star na si Earl Scotty the Pearl Thompson na makahanay ang mga legend mula sa kanilang koponan.
I feel blessed lang na nakasama ko sila. Nakasama ko pa si Kuya Jay bago siya nag-retire. Kuya Mark, syempre, Justin. So, dalang masaya lang ako yun. Enjoy ko lang yung moment.
Brown niya tumaga. Gillen fly.
Nakibahagi rin sa launch ang crowd darling na si Justin Brownlee na balik aksyon para depensahan ng PBA Commissioner's Cup title ng Barangay Ginebra.
Yeah, what do you think has been the secret of this team?
I think it's a mixture. You know, got a really good coach in Coach Tim. You know, when I first got here, these two guys, you know, was definitely great veterans leading the team and showing guys and always talking to guys, and including myself. And the chemistry that the team had, I think that's just the most important thing.
Mapapanood na natin ang Gin Kings na suot ang limited edition jersey sa kanilang PBA games. Maging lucky charm nga kaya nila ito ngayong taon? Manalo man o matalo, isa lang ang sigurado, ang kanilang tunay na lucky charm, ang fans. Hindi iiwan ang kanilang mga idolo. Tatak, never say die.
Dito sa Sports U,
ikaw ang manalo.